A woman who suffered a miscarriage after she attended the deadly Astroworld festival has filed a wrongful death lawsuit against Travis Scott. Shanatzia Williamson of Montgomery County, Ohio, alleged in court documents obtained by Page Six and filed in November 2021 that she was trampled and crushed during the concert earlier that month, resulting in serious injuries. She said she experienced trouble breathing, chest pain, left leg pain, and injuries to other parts of her body. Williamson and her husband, Gerard Owens, then filed an amended complaint in December 2021, obtained by Page Six, in which they claimed the horrific injuries Williamson sustained resulted in the death of her and Gerard's unborn child. The couple also alleged that Williamson's stomach had suffered injuries, which was not mentioned in the previous complaint. According to the law in Texas, where the lawsuit was filed since the festival took place in Houston, an individual includes an unborn child at every stage of gestation from fertilization until birth, which is why Williamson and Owens were able to sue for wrongful death even though their child had not yet been born. The lawsuit also stated, defendants' failure to plan, design, manage, operate, staff and supervise the event was a direct and proximate cause of Shanasia's injuries and death of her and Gerard's unborn child. They claimed Williamson suffered physical pain, suffering, mental anguish, emotional distress, discomfort, personal injury and ultimately the death of her and Gerard's unborn child, and also mentioned a list of future damages, including loss of enjoyment of life. Williamson and Owens are suing for more than $1 million. Aside from Scott, concert organizers, including Live Nation Worldwide Inc., Scoremore Holdings LLC, ASM Global, Harris County Sports and Convention Corporation, Vale Services LLC, and others were named in the lawsuit. Reps for Scott declined to comment, and attorneys for Williamson and Owens could not immediately be reached. In December 2021, the Harris County Institute of Forensic Sciences released a coroner's report that said all 10 people who were killed in the Astroworld tragedy died from compression asphyxia. Williamson and Owens said their unborn child was the 11th victim. More than 300 others were injured at the concert and 25 were hospitalized. Scott and organizers are facing a slew of lawsuits over their alleged failure to stop the performance while attendees were screaming for help. The rapper, 31, has claimed he did not realize there was a crowd crush while he was on stage.